when the world gets too heavy, put it on my back.
And my daughter Olivia. I'm so proud of the both of you for so many reasons. And right now, this moment, I couldn't be any more proud of you for making this decision. And I want you to know that making this decision comes with a whole lot of promises from God. Promise to love you more than you could ever imagine, all the time, no matter what. And the promise to always be with you, anywhere you go. He will never leave you. And the promise of hope. The hope that no matter what happens to us here on earth, one day we can live forever with him in heaven. And I pray every day that you always remember those promises. Joshua, you're being baptized in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit for the forgiveness of your sins and the gift of the Holy Spirit. Olivia, you are being baptized in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit for the forgiveness of your sins and the gift of the Holy Spirit.
Make it, I know. One day we can overtake it, and then we'll say we don't have to worry. Call me late at night to tell me that you love me, crying 'cause you're feeling so damn lonely. Waiting
for the day. Drink, Joshua.
Make a wish.